Welcome to the program, Georgina.
Hi, George. Hi. Looking great.
Pero, boy, di ba, kagabi na pag-usapin natin yan with Angel Locsin. Ngayon, si George mo na makakausap natin. Paano nga ba nababalik yung pagmamahal at tiwala sa isa't isa?
Well,
background of which is that you were together with Borgy.
How many years?
And then you...
Well, we're going on our fourth year
you
now.
Broke up and then nagkabalikan.
So you were what, 3 years?
Three and a half.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Now the question of Chris. Paano yun?
How does it go back to the trust and
Wait
stuff?
Wait lang, 6 months kayong on a break.
Yeah. You know, I actually never thought I would be talking about it because when we went on the break, I was unaccepting of it, and also it just came as a shock. Like I was in denial.
That's a natural behavior, I think. Diba? Parang
so charging shock kasi because it wasn't a mutual decision.
Well,
diba ganun yun?
I guess no.
Oh, oh. Because I read Bianca's article, you were dumped. Sabi ko, but it was so inspiring.
Dumped? Yeah. Na-alaw niya kaganda.
Yeah, that was the title of the article. That's why you cannot not read the article. You could not not.
Diba? I couldn't read it. When I saw the headline, I was like, oh
parang,
my God.
Pero you know how empowering it is?
Parang, na ganyan kaganda? Iiwanan? Ano ba yun?
Was that part, George, of the reason why you were in denial for a while? I mean, what was it about?
Well, I think when a breakup comes from, you know, it's not the loss of love, and it's not that you guys aren't meant to be together, but it's just life circumstances don't work in the right way at that point in time.
Okay.
I mean, for whatever reason, it does come as a shock. And yeah, it wasn't mutual. Like, it just happened. I mean, a brief story is it happened because I was so busy putting up my company. I was putting up my company, studios.
The glasses?
Yeah.
The shades.
I'm a very hands-on and very intense person. So when I'm focused on something, it's really like everything, my life. I just throw myself into it. 3 a.m., I'm still working.
So wait, sandali, na-feel niya na neglected siya?
Yeah,
I guess, I mean, that's what happened. And so, you know, it's easier, you know, if the man is mean to you and stuff, but Borgy's only been amazing. So
that makes it harder.
It was so hard. And you know, I think at this you know, I never had felt real heartache. And that was really life changing talaga. I'll never forget it.
No, but the thing is, George, after that, what you're basically trying to say is I have become a better person because of what had happened.
So
kung 6 months, so nagbalik ka ng February, so August kayo nagkahiwalay.
Yeah, around.
Oh my God.
But you know, it wasn't like we're definitely not together. It was, can we work it out? Can we not? Are you willing to compromise? And there was a lot of back and forth, but I also think that now our relationship is better for it.
That's
you know,
good.
Once you go through that type of pain and hardship and then still get back together, I mean, you know how...
Stronger.
How you're stronger.
Who
you know
kept
how
the communication lines open? Kasi, di ba, boy, para makapagbalikan kayo, may isang e-effort.
No, saka you have to keep on talking. You cannot not be in touch
so
with
sino
each other.
Yung ano, sino yung nilunok ang pride? Ay, bongga ko.
Super. And
paglaban! Ang pagmamahal!
And I always say that the most universally relatable thing is a heartbreak. And when I was going through it, I just didn't think that anyone else had ever felt the pain that I went through. And I was just so humbled by it. I would talk to anyone and anybody that could give me any sense if you guys were on my WhatsApp, I would have messaged you.
Wait, sandali. New Year, malungkot.
Super. I had to travel. I had to just be away. I just had to leave.
Saan ka nagpunta?
I went to Thailand. I went around
No, but
Asia.
The humbling experience, di ba? I mean, like, yes. I think it makes you more whole in a way.
Super. Di ba?
Is he the one? I mean, George?
I think I wouldn't have gone back together or have fought for it. Like, if he was the one.
I fought for it.